is it? Where did I put it? Oh, there it is. Okay, I have it. Okay, now I have to shake it 2 times. 1, 2. All right, it's starting to warp. Okay, I'm gonna throw it here. Yeah. Whoa. Hey, it's working. It's such a good day today. Ain't it, Tails? Yep, it's so good. Yeah, I agree. There's nothing that could possibly ruin this day. Hey guys, look, what's that? What's what? That! Huh? Ow! Ouch. Ugh. Who are you? Yeah, who are you? Yeah, we haven't seen you before. Sorry guys for all the trouble. So my name is Silver the Hedgehog, and I came from the future. You gotta believe me. First of all, nobody comes from the future. Second of all, why are you here? And third of all, please go away. We're trying to relax. Yeah, relax. Yeah, we're trying to relax. But guys, you gotta listen to me. Really, please. No. Please, can you leave us alone? We're trying to relax. Yeah, please. Yeah, exactly. And also, just to clarify, nobody comes to the future. And we're not gonna believe you because if we did, you might, like, trick us or something. Hey, Mighty, that's how we felt when you came. Oh, right. Yeah, still, you gotta go. Yeah. No, wait, guys, really, the future is terrible. Really, 2,000 years in the future, everything is gone. It's all ruled by one guy, Dr. Eggman. We already know about Eggman. Yeah, but still, he got something a lot worse. He always has something a lot worse. Well, but still, he's gonna, you know, terrorize the future. He already is planning to do that. Yeah, but guys, really, you gotta listen to me. You guys have to help me fix the future, since I'm in your timeline. How'd you even get here? I just used this. It's my warp ring. It helps you travel through time. Well, whatever, warp ring or not, you gotta leave, please. We're relaxing. Yeah. Please. Guys. Really. Nuh-uh-uh. Please. Can you please leave? We're trying to relax. No, please. Please. Please, Sonic. Wait, how'd you know my name? I've learned about you. I heard you on TV. Wait, TV? There's TV in the future? Yep. Well, it's old TV, but still. Who are you even? My name is Silver the Hedgehog. How old are you? 13. What? I'm 15! I'm older than you, okay? So please just go away. Ugh, teenagers these days. Hey, you're a teen too. I know that. Guys, let's just leave this guy alone. Come on, let's continue relaxing. But Sonic, what if he's right? Tails, you too? Yeah, but what if he actually is right? What if the future does turn bad one day? Yeah, I mean, there's nothing stopping it. But you gotta not believe him. I mean, never mind. I'm sorry. Who we know. See, you can't even get your words straight. Sorry, Silver, about all the trouble. Just please. We believe ya. Hey, who's we? Us, yeah. But I don't believe him. Well, you should. He could probably figure out the future and what's gonna happen. He could tell us. But nobody knows the future. Well, his future is his present, and our future is the future, okay? So please, Sonic, just you gotta believe him, really. Oh, fine. Okay, Silver, we believe you. Yeah, yeah. You guys really mean it? Yep. Yay, thanks, guys. Okay, so here's the plan. We're gonna... No, there's no more plans, please. You can just go on your way now that we know that the future is bad and we have to fix it, okay? So please just go to whatever timeline you were.
We're gonna sort things out, okay? Okay.
Okay. Well, bye now.
Bye.
Can I stay with you guys?
No, absolutely not. There's way too many people inside here. Hey, Sonic, isn't that how I acted when Mighty got here?
Ugh,
fine, you could stay. Yay!
So then that's why I never ate a peanut butter jelly sandwich on the plane. Okay, that was a good story, right, Sonic? Ugh, ugh, ugh. Sonic, are you okay?
No.
Why? Because maybe it's because we've been listening to his stories for 3 hours. Really? Yeah, it's been that long. Oh, well, okay, it's over. We should probably be relaxing now. But we are relaxing. I just told you the story on why I never, ever, ever ate peanut butter jelly sandwich on the plane. Should I tell it again? No, please don't. Okay, yeah, sure, okay, I won't do that. Can we guys just, like, hang out with my rest of my friends, please? Wait, you have extra friends? I'd love to meet them. Please, not now, Silver, please. I'm just really, really, really tired after all the stories. You can go over there. That's nowhere. Tails, just show him the nearest bed. Okay. Okay, come on, Silver. I'll show you a bed where you can sleep. Aw, oh, thanks. Are you okay, Sonic?
No, it's...
Well, I'm just fine and dandy. I'm just peachy.
No, I'm not.
What happened? It's just that ever since more people have been coming here, there's been more drama and more stuff happening. There hasn't. How do you know? You just came here last week.
Oh, yeah, right.
But still...
I'm just really tired. I'm gonna go to bed.
This early? I mean, it's still the afternoon. Okay. I'm just gonna see what Tails is doing.
Wow, Tails, this is a really nice bed you got here.
It's actually not my bed. It's...
Don't tell anybody.
Sonic's bed.
Really?
Haha, I'm just kidding. It's our extra, extra, extra guest bedroom. Mighty sleeps right across from you over there.
He does? Yep, he does. You guys are gonna be new roommates.
Ooh, I was always loved by roommates.
Well, now you are now.
Anyways, good night, Silver. Who said anything about me going to sleep?
Wait, what?
I was gonna watch TV in bed.
TV?
Nobody does that. I do.
This guy really is from the future.
In the future, do people watch TV in their beds?
Yep.
Wow.
And anyways.
Okay, so what do you want? The remote?
Okay, I'll give you the remote.
Just get it from here. Ouch. Got it. Ouch. Ugh. Okay, got the remote. What do you want to watch?
I don't know. What channels do we have? A Netflix, Prime Video, Hulu, and YouTube, and other stuff like that. Also Disney Plus.
I like to watch all of those.
Okay. You can press Netflix, Sling, Hulu, or Now here.
Then you can search for Disney Plus or Prime Video or YouTube. Here you go. Now I'm gonna go see what Sonic's doing.
Okay. Can't wait to watch my favorite show, Are You As Smart As a Chicken?
Beep.
Huh? They don't have it anymore on Netflix? Okay, I'll just try YouTube.
Beep.
They don't have it on YouTube either? Wow, this really is the past. Oh yeah, I get it, because in the future, they have that show. Aw, nuts. Well now, what am I gonna watch now?
Well, I should probably take a nap. I'm really tired.
Yeah.
Hey guys, if you like that video, make sure to subscribe and also hit the bell so you do not miss any more of my wacky adventures with my friends. Also, don't forget to watch my newest videos. Well, see you later.